So this song is called...
Как дела, my friend?
Хорошо.
Okay, хорошо.
This song is called Лето столицы. That means summer in the capital.
Oh, shit. Drop that shit.
Лето в столице, асфальт раскаленный от зноя дымится. В вагоне метро на меня глядят жарой изнуренные лица. Ночами не спится, от комариных укусов не скрыться. И сколько бы ты ни выпил воды, тебе все равно не напиться. В этой железобетонной пустыне так мало радужных красок. На небе опять дымовая завеса, горят торфяные запасы. До отказа заполнены грязные пляжи, все ищут прохлады. Из-под горячего крана ни капли, там мне и не надо. Продавщица снова разводит руками, в арке нет холодного пива. Берут то, что есть, трубу не жжет, ну да и ладно, терпимо. Кто-то на Ибице, кто-то в Анталии, а кто-то в Ницце. Все за границей, а мне остается лето в столице. Лето в столице медленно сходит на нет. Лето в столице тяжелое, как пистолет. В кармане пара монет, мяты и штаки, плюс сигарета. За что ты не любишь меня? Жаркое солнце столичного лета. Лето, лето, лето. Миллионы машин, труд резину шин, по разные стороны белой межи. Газами выхлопа легкие мне забивая, но хоть не дыши. В этой бутылке раньше был тоник и джин, а теперь только дым. Я, наверное, умру молодым. В плеере медленно плавится пленка, любимые кассеты. Откуда температуры такие в средней полосе-то? Где же выгребные дожди, где же вы майские грозы? К черту все ваши гнетел сводки, я не верю прогнозам. Где бы я ни был, куда бы ни шел, всюду ждет меня дыхание горячее этого города и сушняк. Я медленно тлею, как сигареты, табак. Летнее солнце, за что ты меня не любишь, что? Лето в столице медленно сходит на нет. Лето в столице тяжелое, как пистолет. В кармане пара монет, мяты и штаки, плюс сигарета. За что ты не любишь меня? Жаркое солнце столичного лета. Лето.
Yo, that is what I'm talking about. What's up, Daniel, man?
Yeah, this song could get me some pussy, yo. I like this shit. Should have me mad emotional.
Yo, he did that shit live, man.
Word, this nigga nice.
This is like amazing, man. I'm just mad that we couldn't hook up a lot of the other stuff. Because you're multitasking. You could do like 3-4 instruments at the same time.
Yeah, I spent maybe 2 months in my rehearsal basement doing rehearsals, something like 6 or 8 hours. My wife and kids were happy about that.
Okay.
Wow.
Yeah, that's crazy, man. That's like you when you don't get no sex from your wife. Anyway, let's get out
of here. I'm like, oh, shit.
How's the Russian rap scene, man? Is it still political? The government is still
rap
issues?
Rap scene in Russia is, yeah. You know, now it's the main genre in the country.
Okay, yeah.
Everyone listens to hip-hop. You may find people who hate it, but you can find people who don't know top 5 rappers in Russia, for example.
I see you have huge crowds in your tours, man. It's like it's getting bigger and bigger the more you put out music, or is it more live stuff that you put out?
I'm much more about live concerts, actually.
2 hours. The last one was 2 hours and 16 minutes, man. And he's live. It's not like a rapper walking back and forth with a DJ. Like, he's like... So you play live 2 hours?
Yeah, I'm doing it like that. Wow. Every single day.
Some people can't do that shit for 5 minutes. You play it for 2 hours. Wow. It's impressive.
What made you combine rap and rock?
Actually, in the beginning, I was a rock fan. My favorite band is Nirvana.
Oh, of course.
And it's my favorite band still, to be honest. But, you know...
I was raised in a very small town.
Okay.
Everyone in my school, they were listening to rock music, but then I moved to a bigger city, something like 400,000 people. It was Belgrade. And there, in my new school, lots of people were fans of hip-hop music. So in the beginning, I was like, I can't listen to it, I don't like it. There's not enough drive for me in that. But then I started listening to the bands like Rage Against the Machine, Limp Bizkit began, Linkin Park, and all the stuff. And I tried to combine both of the worlds. So,
especially back then, Jay-Z combined with like a lot of the like rock bands, and it kind of like made kind of sense where maybe you could get the influence from the combination of that.
One of the first bands I heard who combined rock and rap was Clawfinger. Actually, it was the same time I heard Metallica for the first time. So the idea of combining rapping and playing guitars is just was my, you know, child dream to make it work like that. And actually, it was really hard to play music like that in Russia. And maybe our band is still not the only one, but most popular band in this crossover thing. You know?
Shit, man. Jesus Christ, man. Was it like freestyles and battling part of it too? Did that add to it?
Yeah, you know, when in 2003, 8 Mile came out.
Oh, forget about it. Eminem woke everybody up.
All the clubs. And then I moved to Moscow. I entered the university. And all my bands initially were the same students from the same floor in the dormitory. We all were the students of the same university in Moscow from different cities. So, and I started playing with them more like crossover stuff. And then I walked in all the clubs in Moscow where they provided open mics.
Wow. So you did
it was about freestyle battle stuff.
What?
You just had it like 3 or 4 times a week. There were venues who provided that freestyle battles and all the stuff. It was my at that time it was my main income. Actually, I could go for 3 or 4 battles a night and win $100 there.
Holy shit! You're dirty. You can make money out there freestyling.
It was the beginning of my career. Yeah.
Shit, that's
crazy.
In terms
of money.
But you came up in an era where Russians weren't respecting their own Russian rappers. You had to get out of that, or you just came at the right time. It wasn't like that like 15, 20 years ago.
Of course, no.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I was, a hated person in this community because I won all the freestyle battles, and I was bunk with the guitar at the same time.
So, that's crazy. Yeah, so you battled him with the guitar?
I'll be embarrassed.
I was battling with the guitar once. They just couldn't stop the beat. So when a minute,
and you just kept going.
I kept going. So when I got to the final battle, they told me, "No, you have to freestyle over beat."
That's crazy, right?
You got DJ Premier there. You know that's a famous. Oh. He's about to come in here right now to fuck with us, man. You got Noize. This is Noize MC. He's like one of the top Russian rappers in Russia, man. You tour all over the world.
Space Kid, BMB Space Kid?
Yeah, of course. I know him. Yeah. He played with my band a couple of times in St. Petersburg in the beginning.
We did the drum with Anderson .Paak before we worked.
He's a great producer. I like his music.
Yo, I just thought that he does everything live. You see what he did to the studio? He's about to get the fuck out of here because your show is next. You know what I'm saying?
Limited time. Excuse us.
Yo, play something for the premiere, man. We got DJ Premier, this motherfucker. From Russia to love. Got Noize MC up in the bitch.
Я не выхожу из дома никуда уже с десяток лет. Кухня, коридор, гостиная, кладовка, спальня, туалет. Мусор выношу в прихожую к двери, ставлю вечером пакет. А ночью слышу шум, с проверкой не хожу, но утром его нет. Откуда в холодильнике еда берется, разбираться лень. Про
просыпаться лень, и лень потом весь день валяться как тюлень. Кухня, туалет, гостиная, кладовка, спальня, коридор. Дом два, пусть говорят, комедий, клаб, реклама, модный приговор. Ба-ба-ба-ба-ба-ба, ничего нового. Ба-ба-ба-ба-ба, говорящие головы. Ба-ба-ба-ба-ба, ничего нового. Ба-ба-ба-ба-ба, в зеркале урод, в крошках борода, майка черти в чем. Я не выхожу из дома никогда, время не течет. Время не вода, время то ли лед, то ли каучук. Квартира в никуда, ползущий звездолет, я на нем лечу. В детстве я мечтал стать космонавтом, надевая комбинезон, представлял, что на мне скафандр. Говорят, лопатки к земле, я вполне конкретно видел, как беру пробу грунта инопланетного. Вечерами зимними в небе ярком морозном я взглядом прокладывал маршруты между звездами. И если бы пришельцы меня тогда похитили, я бы парился лишь о том, чтоб не отругали родители. Когда я вернусь оттуда с имплантантом в черепе обратно, мир без фантастики и эзотерики. Годы прошли, за мной так и не прилетели. Вместо скафандра треники, вместо анабиоза телек. Ба-ба-ба-ба-ба-ба, ничего нового. Ба-ба-ба-ба-ба, говорящие головы. Ба-ба-ба-ба-ба, ничего нового. Ба-ба-ба-ба-ба, кто-то за меня выключит потом эту болтовню. Разожмет с трудом вцепившуюся в пульт немую пятерню. На часы взглянув, допишет протокол, застегнет мешок. Все, я долетел, я так далеко, мне так хорошо.
Wow. I was seeing if he could do it, if he not get distracted.
Мечтательно смотреть на звезды за окном. Дети будут тут, будут обсуждать, как бы сильно им в жизни повезло, если бы за ними прилетело вдруг с неба НЛО.
Way more than 2 minutes. Yeah, good. Ничего нового.
What did you say?
Ba 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 ba. Ничего нового. Ничего нового. Ничего нового.
Yo man, Noise MC man, DJ Premier.
Yes sir.
Oh,
give it up for Noise MC man.
Yeah, that was crazy. That was crazy.